Let's give you today's Naughty Two Moose Knucklehead of the Day Award. Going to this guy in Texas who is actually still being sought by police, but they don't think they're going to have any trouble catching him. They're looking for help to identify a burglary suspect who used a pair of underpants to disguise his face.
The boxer briefs.
Yeah, they have security footage of the suspect climbing through a window with a pair of underwear on his head, but they can still make out his face. Police are hoping the search for this guy will be, very brief.